Race fans tuning in today, we're joining you from the Le Mans circuit for live coverage of the Moto2 race at the Grand Prix of France. As you can tell from the footage we're broadcasting from the track, we're looking forward to great weather for the race. Grand Prix. The riders are spread out on the grid. The light will soon go out and the Le Mans race will begin. take us to the podium to see the award ceremony. But in the meantime, let's take a look at the final ranking of the MotoGP class. Undoubtedly, it was a perfect day for him. In addition to the victory, his position also earned him 25 priceless championship points. Live from the track, where the top three riders have just arrived on the podium for the award ceremony. Each Grand Prix makes its own story, but these guys will definitely be ones to keep an eye on in races to come.